way. We just been working all night and all day. And with the real and we kick out the fakes. And you know we still getting noise complaints. Hey, hey, we do it best.
Alright guys, welcome back. Show and Tam playing Age of Civilizations. Let's go in the settings. That looks good. Let's go into games. New game. Alright, let's select a country to play as. I choose Russia. Why not? Difficulty put on easy. I've never played this before. I just found it, so. Type of world map. Yeah, let's have 19. Sure, that looks good. Select all. Save. Start game, I guess. So I don't know if this game is actually... Wait, I don't want to be Iceland. No! I don't want to be Iceland. I want to be Russia. Russia. Alright. So looks good. Start the game. Okay, so... Oh, we start off a lot bigger. Oh. How many troops does Iceland have? Wait, do they have more? I don't know. Okay, so... What does this do? Nothing. Do I have the highest population then? Because I have darker? I don't know. Army. Okay. Okay, move. Oh. Sure, why not move them there? Boom. Destroy Poland. Okay. Hey, Ukraine. Build. Okay. Next turn, I guess. Oh, okay. Whoa, bruh, really, wow, really, Ukraine, you're gonna do this to me, wow. Poland declares war on Russia, oh, you mother trucker. Hey, Ukraine, alliance, bro. Okay. I see how it is, but I can't get any troops over there. Move. Boom. Let's recruit that many soldiers, because why not? Recruit a bunch of more soldiers. Move them there. Move 4,000 of them. Next turn. Oh, Poland, you're gonna get it. You're gonna get Poland. You don't even know. What happened here? Oh, they're just moving. Okay. Oh. Wait, can you have all of them? So you're like... Okay, I'm just gonna assume no one lives over there, so... You know, whatever. Alright, let's move... some more troops over there. Now let's move some there. Fight. Alright, I'm gonna move some more into there and Ukraine. Then get some over there. Oh, we outnumber them a lot. Jeez. Yeah, destroy them. Boom, get wrecked, Poland. Get rickety wrecked. Alright. So, Poland, you want to surrender? Wait, what? I'm at war? No. Peace. Yeah, peace. Alright. No. We're going to destroy you, bruh. Okay. Here's what we're going to do. Recruit soldiers and move all of them. There. And then move some there. Boom. We're gonna attack them from... No! No, Finland. Finland. What the heck, bro? Bro. Oh, there's oh, wow. There isn't that many troops. Okay. Poland is gone. Poland doesn't even exist anymore. Okay. So I just destroyed Poland. It doesn't exist. Okay, we need to move some back. Then, really, bro? You're... What the heck, dude? They rejected? Why? Wait, why am I at war with Romania? Why? Okay, it looks like I'm in war with no one else, so... might as well finish them off, I guess. Fine, we don't need your charity anyway. I have more troops than you, so why not? Let's move them. Let's move like half of them. Boom, get wrecked. No, that's... Oh, we made it. We survived, okay. Okay. Oh, man. Diplomacy, what's going on? Did they reject? Are we friends? They accepted it. Oh, yes. But, wait, we're in war with Norway, too? And Sweden is neutral as you... ways. Okay, no, they're not. Okay, so Sweden's gonna be neutral, which I don't really care about. Like, that they're not in war, that's kind of good. Okay, let's recruit. Move. Then we're gonna recruit some more here. And then Ukraine is... I don't know what Ukraine is even doing. Like, what are you doing? We're kind of having a little world war thing going on. Come on. Okay. No. Okay, everything is good. Game saved. Thank you, game. Diplomacy. Oh, now you want peace? Now you want peace? No. We're not having peace. You rejected my offer earlier. Boom. Sending all the troops I can. Aw, get wrecked. Get wrecked. Boom. This is what you get. That... No! Gosh darn it. No. Okay. There we go. Dang it, no. Oh, Ukraine got it. Thank you, Ukraine. You're very useful. Okay. You still want to go with war with us, Norway? Huh? Looks like no one else really... Oh, I'm with war with these people. Come on. Just stop having war. Come on. Why can't we just live in harmony? Well, too bad we can't. Okay. Let's make a vessel. Sure. Why not? You know, let's build some stuff. Build that there, why not? Okay. I will sign with you, but I will not sign with Norway. I want to take them out, take some of their land. So I'm not going to accept that quite. Yeah, I'm going to take a chunk of their land for ourselves. Okay, this is going to be an interesting war. Okay, got it back. Move half of them over there. Okay, got. I'm gonna try to take these two provinces, and if they quit, we'll sign a treaty or whatever. If they want to have peace, we'll do it then. But only if that happens, so. Oh, shoot, they have a lot of troops over there. Come on. Yes, we got it. Still won. Okay. No orders? No. Okay, what's going on? Yes. No, not yet. Not yet. How's the population? That's cool. Peace, come on, let's make peace, bro. We don't need a world war going on, okay? I'm just trying to take some land. You know what I'm saying, my dog? Fortify it. Okay. Good. Alright, so let's go move there. All of our troops that we got. Oh no, we're gonna lose that battle. Ah, oh, no! They took it. But we still got it. Thank you, Norway. Not Norway, Finland, I meant to say. Support. Cancel. No, not that. Not that yet. Okay, we're gonna move 1,000 over there. Dang it. Okay. We need to recruit that many. Bro, you're gonna get wrecked when we get over there. Norway better be ready, because they're gonna get rickety wrecked. Because I'm sending all the troops I can. Boom! Oh, shoot, they have 10,000. That's a. Never mind. There we go. Good job, Ukraine. Oh, Ukraine. Is that war going on down there with Egypt? Oh, they just took them down. That's a vessel. Oh. Well, Ukraine is, like, taking over the Middle East right now. Good job, I guess. Actually, I think they're the biggest country. Yeah. Russia's not even the biggest right now. No Norway. Wait, right? Yeah, no Norway. I don't want peace yet. I want that land. I want it. I want it. I want that land. Boom. I wonder, should I stop here? Nah, let's keep going. I want more land. More. And then Sweden is just sitting there. Just, okay. Sweden, wait, what's going on with Sweden? Oh, they probably think we're gonna attack them. No, I don't care. Oh, whoa, Sweden is. Man, everyone's building their empires now. Okay, recruit. Now we're gonna move them over to there. And then Ukraine just took their capital, I think. Ukraine is. They're an empire. They're the biggest thing right now. I could totally backstab them and, like, take, like, all of Europe right here if I want to. I could totally just backstab them. I kind of wish I'm gonna do that. Maybe I might do that. And then we're gonna finish them off by sending. One. Fine, just 200, I guess. Boom. Whoa, how did they get that back? Okay, I just might as well send them over there. Oh, they actually have a lot of troops there still. Okay. Okay. Okay, we got this land. We lost the land. Ukraine. Holy cow, Ukraine. Jeez, really? Okay, real quickly though. Must see if I can get peace. Yes. No. Yes. Okay, I want to build an alliance with these guys. Alliance. Yes. Because I actually want to attack Ukraine after this. And backstab them, because why not? Alright, move them there. Then move them there. We're going to take over their capital. And Norway is no more. Norway is gone, and hopefully did these guys accept? They did accept. Okay. Oh, man. This is going to be a huge fight. This is going to... Okay, I'm going to support them. I'm going to send them some money. Okay. Sweden is in war, but they probably don't want to be in war. Peace, why not? And then Ukraine, you're kicked out of the thing, so I'm gonna go to war with you. Oh shoot, what? Come on. Yes. Take over land. Oh, come on. Come on, just destroy them. Okay, recruit more. Move more. Yes. Okay. We just lost some land. Lost some more land. Okay. Okay. Sure, United Kingdom, why not? And then... Okay, we're gonna have to build some more... Get some more people in the army. Then we're gonna move them over there. Come on. No! Okay. Oh, shrimp. Okay, we need to get Ukraine's original capital. I want that. I want that a lot. Okay. Oh, shoot. They have a little more... Oh! Whoa. Okay, this is actually going both ways, actually. This war... Then, wait, where's Germany? That's Germany? Oh, wow. Okay. Ukraine is going out of control right now, especially me. Okay, population is actually going really high. Okay, recruit a whole bunch of troops, then move them, move here, and then recruit more, and then move them all there, then recruit half, and then move them. Don't have enough troops, so I'll get some more, then move them. Then I'll move them. I'll move. Oh, I can't do more than that? Okay. Oh, dang it. Come on. Yes, we got it back. Okay, we're getting land back. No, we're not gonna have peace, bro. We're gonna finish this. I'm gonna take you down, my dude. Okay. Good. Boom. What's Sweden? What the heck, bro? Man, Ukraine is actually kind of tough. Okay. It's gonna recruit a whole bunch of soldiers right now. Okay. Move. Okay, I can't move right now. Oh, snap. Oh, we might lose our... No! Sweden! Oh, come on, Sweden. Don't do this to me. Oh, oh, snip. Look how much land Ukraine owns. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, they own a lot. I didn't think they'd get this much land. Okay. Okay. Okay, we're losing a little bit of land up there, but that doesn't really matter right now. Ukraine is going on a wild spree right now. We're gonna take over Ukraine's original capital. Okay, and then Sweden is kicking back at us for destroying their friends, I guess. So that's nice. So, sure, I want peace with you. I don't want to deal with you right now. Okay. Okay, we got some. We're getting land back very slowly. Okay, so I'll leave it there for now. So I'll see you guys next episode. Comment, like, share with your friends and family. Don't forget that like. And that subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next episode. And tell me if you like this or not. Oh, look at that. Ireland took over Iceland. Huh. That's cool. Spain took over. Okay. So. And Germany is actually got a few more land. And then Ukraine is out of control right now. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. Comment, like, share with your friends and family. Don't forget that like. And that subscribe button. Tell me if you want to see more of this. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.